Germany's Chancellor Angela Merkel tops the list, cited for her leadership. Secretary of State Condoleezza Rice slipped from second to fourth place, and Senator Hillary Clinton was number 25, one notch above House Speaker Nancy Pelosi.
Quiet as often as I could have, and maybe I didn't treat you.
You're not going to pay a particular price.
Quiet as good as I should have.
As I understand it, with an immediate family.
If I made you feel second best.
So who pays the price?
Girl, I'm sorry I was blind.
The American military and their families.
Conservatives say Boxer was unfairly singling out Secretary Rice for not having any children. And tonight, Rice responded on Fox News Channel.
You were always I thought single women had come further than that.
And maybe I didn't hold you.
Wouldn't we all love to find somebody
all those lonely, lonely times
that you'd want to live the rest of your life with? Sure.
And I guess I never told you I'm so happy that you're mine. Little things I should have said.
Thank you.
I was never.
Thank you. Thank you.
You will always on my mind. You were always.
For everyone, but most especially the president, you know, he sees the loss of American life, the hopes and dreams of families that are cut short by the sacrifice of fathers and daughters and sons in Iraq, and that's hard because he's the one who very often has to comfort the families or to go and to see our wounded soldiers, and I think that's what is hardest for him, is that he knows that this has been a great sacrifice for the American people and most especially for those families. He knows too that nothing of value is ever gained without sacrifice, and that we can make America stronger, more secure for the long term if we can remain committed to defeating these extremists, and I think that that's what sustains him, is that and sustains us all, frankly, that we are in a generational fight, and it has fallen to us to lay the first foundations of making America capable of winning that fight.